This is the D4894 Darby Thumb Latch Set made by Kirkpatrick. It's all British made. Kirkpatrick makes some really good high quality architectural pieces. This particular handle comes with three different types of pull. So this is the straight version, so it's not to the left or the right, it just pulls straight. And then they also do a left and a right handed one. So you can see this is the right handed version I've got here. There's a bow, if you can see that, in the handle itself. So basically you'll be needing to use your right hand on this one to pull it open, so as opposed to the right. So a bit difficult to see on the video, but the handle is leaning to the right, whereas this one is more straight upright, if you can see that. And obviously on the left handed one, it'll lean to the left, and you use your left hand to open your door with. The set itself actually as well comes with the staple that you need to put through your latch. And it also comes with a keep as well, which is a part that goes on your door frame that the latch just drops into. The staple on this one actually has got a really nice little feature. There's a little lock mechanism here, so you can drop the lock down and stop the latch from coming up. So basically when the lock's in the down position, the latch won't be able to come up, and so it'll keep the door locked. Or you can then lift it up and it'll allow the latch to come up and down to unlock your door. So that's the Kirkpatrick Darby Thumb Latch Set. Really well made. They're all made from malleable iron rather than cast iron, which is a lot stronger than cast iron. And they're all British made in the West Midlands.